Morning, walkers. This morning we are in Great Falls, Montana. It's April 12th, I think, and it's about 32 degrees. We got a little snow last night. It's about 7:30 in the morning, and right now we're looking out over the Missouri River, the Mighty Mo. Great Falls is named for the Great Falls of the Missouri, I think named by Lewis and Clark. And they came through here a couple times, I think. Anyway, we're gonna start out at the river. We're gonna head in town, downtown, and see what we can see. And the reason we're starting so early, a lot of people always wonder why there aren't any people in these videos. And it's usually because I start out so early because I'm traveling with my family and we want to go out and explore. And I have to get this done pretty early in order to do that. So anyway, starting downtown by the Applebee's, which are everywhere. And we'll see what we can do. Hopefully the audio doesn't get too blown out. There's no wind protection on the microphone on this thing. And the adapter is not available quite yet. Still on back order everywhere I looked for external microphones. Well, this bit is a bit empty, but right over there is the downtown, so stick with us. Excuse me. Great Falls grew up as a That's basically the last stop, I think, on the steam boat route. Because of the Great Falls, they couldn't get any further north, further west. And it's become a commercial hub. There's a major U.S. Air Force base here, Malmstrom. And they have bombers and missile command. Let me know what you think of these videos and how I film them and anything I could do to improve. I can't do everything that people want, but sometimes I can do something new and different. I always want to make them a little bit better. Also, it really does help if you leave a comment or a thumbs up, or even better, if you subscribe. It tells YouTube that people are interested in this channel and puts it in front of others, and that really does help me out. Oh, another thing is I'm always looking for other walking channels. So if you know of a good one, I would really appreciate you putting that in the comments. I'm always, like I said, looking for good ones. Or even not so good ones. they're kind of hard to find. So I've subscribed to a lot of the big ones. Japan Backpacker, Rambleck, Keezy Walks, Live Walker, Watched Walker, and I know I'm forgetting several others that I watch a lot of, but yeah, let us know. This is First Avenue, and I'm going to cross illegally here for the sake of time. We're going to go up to Central Avenue. Actually, we're going to make a left here on First, show you a couple of these storefronts, and then down where that clock tower is a, it's an old, I believe an old railroad depot, but now it's the police station, or one of them. We were riding our bikes by there yesterday, and all sorts of police cars and SWAT cars and people gearing up to go out and do something. I love these old Western brick storefronts. And over here, this big blonde brick building is the Civic Center. Not sure what this other red brick building is on the right. Pretty cool though. I'm gonna make a right on Central Avenue. Hey. No thanks. Well, one of the benefits of getting out here early is you can walk down the middle of the street to show a better view. Across the street with the flagpole is the Liberty Theater. I don't really know much about that, but one of their quests was to, they've gotten on this channel, was to list more of the places as I pass. I do want to share this statue, and that is because the statue, although it looks like Roy Rogers or get that guy's name. Anyway, it's C.M. Russell, Charlie M. Russell. This is known as Russell Country. He was a painter of the West, especially Montana. And it's really impressive work, but he's very well known out here, very well known in general, I guess, for American artwork. Brush crazy artwork. I don't know if that's relevant or not. A lot of art studios down here, which is pretty cool. Here is the Electric City Coffee Bar and Bistro. It's Great Falls is known as the Electric City. I'm gonna try something. Sorry about that. As I mentioned, this is new to me, and I'm trying to figure out the settings on it. Hopefully this will prevent some of the tilting. This is Cowman's Menswear Center that we're passing right now. Across the street is the Mighty Mo Brewing Company. Love to point out the breweries. I don't know what this building is, but it's seen better days. Thank you. All right, we're gonna loop over on 8th Street North because we're at the end of downtown. Here's an interesting, if not particularly good, mural. Sure, what's going on there? And then up here, we're gonna make a left on First Avenue North, but we're gonna head west. Thank you. Across the way there is the Crooked Tree Coffee Shop, if you're interested. We are crossing, we're crossing 5th Street North. Another shot of Charlie Russell. Crossing 4th. Crossing 3rd, looks like that's Rainbow Senior Living Building, Hotel Rainbow, on the left here. I believe off to the right, find this bus. I believe that's the post office. So this building off to the right here, which isn't going to tilt up because I've lost it, is the Lee Forest Garage. Lee Forest Machinist, an old building that's been rehabbed. Off to the right is Gibson Park. It goes along the railroad tracks. We're gonna hang left here, I think. Yeah. Head back this way. Again, off to the right is the Civic Center we passed earlier, going in a different direction. All right, I think we're gonna call it. Down there is a police station again. I'm gonna go grab a coffee. Thanks for joining us. We enjoyed having you. I always enjoy the comments you guys leave. If you watched this far, then you probably heard me say that earlier. I do actually read all the comments, and I try to respond to about 90% of them. So thanks for tuning in, and I hope we'll see you again soon. I'm going to try and do another walk in a different part of Great Falls, and then later in the week, we're going to do my week, not the viewing week. I'm going to do a couple walks over in Butte, Montana, which is a really interesting town, known for its mining culture, once known as the richest hill on earth. So check back for those in a couple different episodes from now. So thanks again for tuning in, and happy walking.